Join us, travel addicts, as we embark on an exciting journey through England's top 25 must-visit destinations. From the vibrant hustle and bustle of London to the serene beauty of the Cotswolds, England has something spectacular to offer every traveler. Whether you're a history buff, a foodie, or an outdoor enthusiast, get ready to be amazed and inspired by the incredible sights and experiences that await you. So, buckle up and get ready for an unforgettable adventure in England. Number one, London. London is the lively capital city of the United Kingdom, packed with culture and history. It's a place filled with iconic landmarks and amazing attractions that bring in millions of visitors every year. One of its most famous sites is the Tower of London, a historic fortress with a nearly 1,000-year history. This place has been a royal palace, a prison, and even a treasury. And now it's home to the incredible crown jewels. Just a quick trip away is Buckingham Palace, where the British monarch lives. Be sure to catch the changing of the guard ceremony. It's a fantastic display of British tradition. And for those who love art and history, London is the place to be. The British Museum houses artifacts from throughout history, while the Tate Modern is a top spot for contemporary art lovers. London's rich past and bustling present always make for an unforgettable visit. Discover the vibrant energy of London's famous street markets. Stop by Borough Market, a foodie's dream come true with its wide variety of fresh produce, handcrafted goods, and delicious gourmet treats. Need a break from the city buzz? Head to one of London's peaceful green spaces like Hyde Park for a leisurely stroll, a relaxing boat ride on the Serpentine, or just some quality time in nature. Don't miss out on the city's diverse cultural festivals, such as the lively Notting Hill Carnival and the festive Chinese New Year celebrations. Join in on the fun with colorful parades, lively music, and captivating dance performances throughout the city streets. Number two, Bath. Bath in Somerset, England has a rich history dating back to the Roman times and was designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The Romans founded Bath in the first century AD as a thermal spa, creating baths and a temple around the hot springs. These springs were believed to have healing properties. Fast forward to the 18th century, and Bath became a popular spa town, attracting visitors from all over Europe. The city's neoclassical Palladian buildings, like the Royal Crescent and the Circus, were built during this period. Every year, the city brings in millions of visitors lured by its deep-rooted history, magnificent buildings, and the healing powers of its hot springs. Check out the Roman Baths Complex, one of the best-preserved Roman remains in the world. You can see the sacred spring, the Roman temple, the Roman bathhouse, and even a museum with artifacts from the Roman era. Bath also has strong ties to literature, thanks to Jane Austen, who lived in the city in the early 19th century. The city hosts the annual Jane Austen Festival to celebrate her connection to Bath. Bath has convenient road and rail connections, offering frequent train services to London, Bristol, and other big cities. The city also has a reliable bus network and a park and ride system to reduce traffic congestion and protect its charming historic streets. It's a delightful place filled with history and charm, definitely worth a visit. Number three, Oxford. Explore while learning in Oxford, located in Oxfordshire, England, a historical city. It's famous for being the home of the University of Oxford, which happens to be the oldest university in the English-speaking world. The area around Oxford has been inhabited since ancient times, with the city's name originating from Oxenaforda, meaning a ford for oxen. We can't talk about Oxford without mentioning its iconic colleges like Christ Church, Balliol, Magdalen, and All Souls. Each college has its own fascinating history, traditions, and stunning architecture that will leave you in awe. If you're into libraries, the Bodleian Library is a must visit. It's one of the oldest libraries in Europe and the second largest in Britain, housing over 12 million items. The University of Oxford has produced some impressive alumni, including 28 British prime ministers, various foreign heads of state, and numerous influential scientists, writers, and philosophers. Oxford also boasts a rich literary heritage. Some well-known authors who are linked to this city are Charles Lutwidge Dodgson, also known as Lewis Carroll, John Ronald Reuel Tolkien, better known as J.R.R. Tolkien, Clive Staples Lewis, who is famous as C.S. Lewis, and Philip Pullman making a mark in the city. It's a place where creativity and intellect mingle, making it a dream destination for book lovers and history buffs alike. So why not plan a visit to this historic and literary gem? Number 4. Cambridge. Cambridge is a charming city located in Cambridgeshire, England, with a rich history. The University of Cambridge was founded in the early 13th century and played a significant role in shaping the city's development and character. The university, established in 1209 by scholars who left Oxford due to conflicts with the locals, is one of the oldest and most prestigious universities in the world. It is made up of 31 independent colleges, each with its own fascinating history, architecture, and traditions. Some of the most well-known colleges include Trinity, King's, St. John Aufs, and Peterhouse, which holds the title of the oldest college founded in 1284. Some of Cambridge's architectural gems and landmarks include the King's College Chapel. Feast your eyes on the exquisite perpendicular Gothic architecture of King's College Chapel. Marvel at its majestic fan vaulting, admire the intricate stained glass windows, and don't miss the globally renowned Christmas Eve service. Then there's the backs. Take a leisurely stroll along the tranquil River Cam and soak in the picturesque views of the colleges lining its banks. It's the perfect spot for a peaceful walk or a relaxing picnic amidst stunning scenery. And there's St. John's College Bridge of Sighs. Transport yourself to Venice with a visit to Cambridge's very own Bridge of Sighs at St. John's College. This spot is a favorite among photographers and is sure to leave you in awe of its architectural beauty. Number 5, York. York is a charming city in North Yorkshire, England, known for its fascinating history, beautiful medieval buildings, and lively arts and culture scene. Originally established by the Romans in AD 71 as Eboracum, York later flourished as a key military and administrative hub in Roman Britain. The Vikings later took over the city in 866, renaming it Jorvik and making it the capital of their kingdom. Throughout the Middle Ages, York thrived as a bustling wool trading center, leading to the creation of iconic landmarks like York Minster. This Gothic cathedral is not only one of the largest in Northern Europe, but is also famous for its breathtaking architecture and stunning stained glass windows. You can also take a stroll along the well-preserved city walls for picturesque views, and be sure to head to Clifford's Tower for a panoramic view of the city from the remains of York Castle. If you're a history buff or just love a good time, York is the place to be. The Jorvik Viking Center will transport you back in time with artifacts and interactive displays. For a deeper dive into York's history, the York Castle Museum and Yorkshire Museum are must visits. And don't miss out on exciting events like York Races, the York Festival of Ideas, and the York Food and Drink Festival. For a taste of medieval charm, wander down the Shambles, a historic street with charming timber frame buildings that have been beautifully preserved. York truly offers a delightful mix of old world charm and vibrant cultural experiences that will make your visit unforgettable. Number 6, Cornwall. Located in the southwestern tip of England, Cornwall is a charming county known for its breathtaking coastal views, fascinating cultural background, and unique Celtic roots. With over 400 miles of stunning coastline that includes iconic landmarks such as Land's End and St. Ives Bay, Cornwall boasts a diverse landscape of moorland, countryside, and valleys like Bodmin Moor. Cornwall's Celtic heritage can be seen in its customs, like its language is Cornish, and folklore, with intriguing stories of King Arthur adding to its charm. The region's history in mining, particularly tin and copper, is honored as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, Cornwall and West Devon mining landscape. Cornwall's coastal location has influenced its maritime past, from fishing and shipbuilding to tales of smugglers and pirates. Cornwall is also brimming with amazing sights to visit, from the enchanting St. Michael's Mount and its medieval castle to the wonderful Eden Project with its massive biomes. Don't forget to check out the legendary Tintagel Castle and the peaceful Lost Gardens of Heligan too. Art lovers will adore St. Ives, where you can visit the Tate St. Ives Gallery and the Barbara Hepworth Museum and Sculpture Garden. And if you're a fan of cultural events, make sure to catch the Falmouth Oyster Festival, Cornwall Film Festival, and Boardmasters Music and Surfing Festival. Number 7, Lake District. The Lake District, nestled in Cumbria, England, is famous for its breathtaking natural beauty, striking landscapes, and vibrant history. Being a UNESCO World Heritage Site, it offers a special mix of lakes, mountains, and charming villages. With its 16 stunning lakes like Windermere, Ullswater, and Derwentwater, the area also boasts of England's tallest peak, Scafell Pike, along with other impressive mountains such as Helvellyn and Skiddaw. The varied terrain with its deep valleys, ancient forests, and rugged hills presents amazing views and plenty of chances for outdoor adventures. In this beautiful region, you can enjoy activities like hiking, climbing, biking, and water sports. Some popular routes include the Coast to Coast Walk, the Cumbria Way, and the challenging climb up Scafell Pike. You can also immerse yourself in the local culture by attending events like the Kendall Mountain Festival and the Words by the Water Literary Festival. Don't forget to indulge in the delicious traditional Cumbrian cuisine with delights such as Cumberland sausage, Herdwick lamb, and Grasmere gingerbread. The Lake District has a rich history that has been shaped by farming, mining, and tourism. Evidence of human settlement in the region dates back to the Stone Age. Thanks to its connection with literary giants like William Wordsworth, Beatrix Potter, and John Ruskin, the Lake District has a unique cultural heritage. Don't miss out on visiting Lake Windermere Hilltop, Beatrix Potter's former home, Dove Cottage, where Wordsworth lived, Castlerigg Stone Circle, and Rydal Mount during your visit. Tourism plays a vital role in the Lake District's economy, offering a variety of accommodations from upscale hotels and charming bed and breakfasts to camping sites and holiday cottages. The area is easily accessible by road, rail, and bus, with the M6 motorway and A66 and A590 roads providing convenient connections to major cities. Train services and local buses also make it easy to explore the picturesque region. Number 8. Cotswolds. The Cotswolds, found in the heart of England, is renowned for its charming villages, gentle hills, and classic English appeal. This special place is an area of outstanding natural beauty that covers 6 counties: Gloucestershire, Oxfordshire, Warwickshire, Wiltshire, Worcestershire, and Somerset. The Cotswolds landscape is full of rolling hills, vibrant meadows, and timeless forests, with lovely honey-colored limestone buildings adding to its one-of-a-kind architectural charm. How delightful. The Cotswolds is steeped in fascinating history harking back to the Roman era, with remnants like the Fosse Way, a significant Roman road, serving as evidence of its ancient past. The region thrived during medieval times thanks to the wool trade, which funded the construction of numerous enchanting churches and manor houses. Must-see spots in the area include Bybury, often dubbed the most charming village in all of England, Bourton-on-the-Water, affectionately known as the Venice of the Cotswolds, Castle Combe, celebrated for its quaint streets and historic homes, Blenheim Palace, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and the birthplace of Sir Winston Churchill, and the Cotswold Wildlife Park and Gardens, a delightful family-friendly destination brimming with diverse animal species and beautifully landscaped gardens. Tourism plays a crucial role in the economy of the Cotswolds, drawing in visitors with its stunning landscapes, rich history, and abundance of outdoor pursuits. Visitors have a variety of accommodation options to choose from, including upscale hotels, cozy bed and breakfasts, self-contained cottages, and campsites. Food lovers will delight in the region's traditional English fare, which puts a spotlight on locally sourced ingredients. Farmers markets and food festivals showcase the Cotswolds' culinary treasures. Number 9. Brighton. Situated on the sunny southern coast of England in East Sussex, Brighton is a lively and diverse city, known for its vibrant cultural scene and charming seaside atmosphere. This popular destination offers a perfect blend of history and modern amenities, with stunning views of the sea and easy access to the beautiful countryside of the South Downs National Park. Dating back to Roman times, Brighton has a fascinating history and was originally known as Brighthelmstone. In the 18th century, it became a fashionable seaside resort thanks to the patronage of the Prince Regent, who later became King George IV. His support led to the creation of the magnificent Royal Pavilion, a unique palace with striking Indian and Chinese architectural influences. Must-see attractions in Brighton include the Royal Pavilion, Brighton Pier with its fun rides and games, Brighton Beach, the Lanes with its charming shops and cafes, Brighton Marina, and the British Airways I-360 Observation Tower. One of the most exciting things about this city is its amazing mix of cultures and creativity. From the famous Brighton Festival to the lively Brighton Fringe and Brighton Pride, there's always something fun happening. Music lovers will also enjoy the Great Escape Music Festival. But that's not all. Brighton is also known for its cool lifestyle, happening nightlife, and delicious food scene. Whether you're into traditional pubs, hip bars, fancy restaurants, or vegan cafes, there's something for everyone. And don't forget about shopping. You can find everything from popular brands to unique little shops in the Lanes and North Lane. Number 10, Stonehenge. It's such a cool place. Located on Salisbury Plain in Wiltshire, England, this ancient monument is known all over the world. With its huge standing stones arranged in a circle, Stonehenge is a UNESCO World Heritage Site that continues to intrigue everyone who visits. The most famous part of Stonehenge is the giant Sarsen stones, which were put up around 2500 BCE. Can you believe they were brought from Marlborough Downs, 20 miles away? And get this, smaller blue stones from Wales were added later on. It's amazing to think about how our ancestors managed to move these heavy stones without modern technology. Stonehenge is laid out in a cool way with different circles and horseshoe shapes made from big upright stones with horizontal lintels on top. The outer circle is built with Sarsen stones, while the inner circle is made of smaller blue stones. In the middle, there's a cool horseshoe setup of five trilithons. Each one has two tall stones holding up a lintel. There's an altar stone right in the middle, and outside the main circle, you'll find the heel stone, which lines up perfectly with the sunrise at the summer solstice. The location has a cool visitor center with exhibits that showcase artifacts, interactive displays, and a recreated Neolithic village. This gives you a complete view of the monument and its background. You can check out the iconic stone circle, discover its history with guided tours and info boards, and soak in the site's unique vibe. For an even closer look at the stones, special access visits are offered at certain times to make your experience truly special. Number 11, Stratford-upon-Avon. Stratford-upon-Avon, nestled in the charming English county of Warwickshire, is famous as the birthplace of none other than the legendary William Shakespeare. This quaint town boasts beautifully preserved Tudor buildings, a rich cultural legacy, and a fascinating literary history, all of which make it a must-visit spot for tourists. The story of Stratford-upon-Avon goes way back to the early Middle Ages, when it began to flourish as a bustling market town in the 12th century. Its prime location along the River Avon and the introduction of markets and fairs helped it gain prominence over time. However, what truly sets this town apart is its close ties to Shakespeare himself, whose life story is woven into the very fabric of Stratford-upon-Avon. It's no wonder that this charming town continues to captivate visitors from all corners of the globe. Stratford-upon-Avon today is a charming market town that beautifully blends the old with the new. You can enjoy exploring historic sites and modern amenities all in one place. From cozy pubs and quaint tea rooms to trendy restaurants and unique shops, there's something for everyone here. Streets lined with picturesque buildings and peaceful riverside parks create a lovely atmosphere that residents and visitors alike adore. Getting to Stratford-upon-Avon is a breeze, thanks to its excellent transportation links. Whether you're coming from London, Birmingham, or Oxford, you can easily reach our town by road or rail. The local railway station offers regular services to these major cities, and the nearby M40 motorway provides a quick route by car. Plus, there are local buses and cycling routes to help you get around easily. Number 12, Canterbury. Canterbury, a charming city in Kent, England, is a UNESCO World Heritage Site that draws visitors from all over the globe. Its rich history dates back to ancient times when it was first established as a Celtic settlement before evolving into a Roman town known as Durovernum Cantiacorum. In the 6th century, Canterbury became a significant religious center when St. Augustine arrived to convert the Anglo-Saxons to Christianity, solidifying its position as the ecclesiastical heart of England. The assassination of Archbishop Thomas Becket in Canterbury Cathedral in 1170 further solidified the city's reputation as a prominent pilgrimage destination, famously portrayed in Geoffrey Chaucer's literary masterpiece, The Canterbury Tales. In Canterbury, you can visit some amazing places like the awe-inspiring Canterbury Cathedral, where the Archbishop sits, St. Augustine's Abbey, founded by St. Augustine in 598, the Canterbury Roman Museum, built around Roman townhouse remains, Westgate Towers, the biggest medieval gatehouse in England, the Marlowe Theatre, named after playwright Christopher Marlowe, and the Canterbury Tales attraction, an interactive experience that makes Chaucer's stories come to life. Canterbury is home to a thriving cultural community with lots of festivals, events, and artistic activities, such as the yearly Canterbury Festival, the City Sound Project Music and Arts Festival, and the Canterbury Food and Drink Festival. Today, Canterbury beautifully combines its historical charm with modern amenities, providing a wide range of shopping and dining choices, from popular brand stores and quaint boutiques to cozy pubs and trendy restaurants. Number 13, Liverpool. Liverpool is a vibrant city located in Merseyside, England. Known for its rich maritime history and cultural heritage, Liverpool is a must-visit destination for music lovers, especially fans of the Beatles. This UNESCO World Heritage site beautifully blends its historical significance with modern development. In the 18th century, Liverpool became a major port, playing a significant role in the transatlantic slave trade and later in the Industrial Revolution. The city's docks and shipping industry were instrumental in its growth and prosperity. By the 19th century, Liverpool had established itself as one of the world's greatest ports, leaving behind a cultural and architectural legacy that can still be seen today. Some of the must-see spots in Liverpool include the Royal Albert Dock, a vibrant mix of museums, galleries, shops, and restaurants in a historic dock complex. The Beatles Story, a fun museum all about the Fab Four. Liverpool Cathedral, a stunning church that's a must-see. Liverpool Metropolitan Cathedral, a modern Catholic cathedral with a cool design. The Cavern Club, a famous music venue where the Beatles got their start. St. George's Hall, a beautiful neoclassical building with concert halls and courts inside, and the Museum of Liverpool, which tells the city's amazing story. Trust us, you won't want to miss these gems. Number 14, Manchester. Manchester, situated in the northwest of England, has a rich history as a major industrial city that dates back to the 18th century. It was at the forefront of the Industrial Revolution and was the first city in the world to industrialize, thanks to its booming cotton industry. This led to its famous nickname, Cottonopolis. Some of the must-visit attractions in Manchester include the Manchester Museum, which boasts a diverse collection of natural history and archaeological artifacts. The Museum of Science and Industry, where you can learn about the city's industrial past and technological innovations. The Manchester Art Gallery, home to a wonderful array of fine art pieces, and the impressive John Rylands Library, a beautiful neo-Gothic building that houses rare books and manuscripts. Did you know that Manchester's music scene is famous worldwide? Bands like The Smiths, Joy Division, and Oasis all got their start here. And don't miss out on the Manchester International Festival for cutting-edge performances, the Manchester Jazz Festival for some smooth tunes, and the Royal Exchange Theatre for top-notch shows. Manchester has a little something for everyone, with a perfect mix of history and modern flair. You can explore historic buildings and sleek new architecture in the city center and check out the independent shops and cozy cafes in the northern quarter. For a more upscale experience, head over to Spinningfields for fine dining and classy bars. Number 15, Bristol. Bristol in the southwest of England has a rich history as a significant port since the 11th century. It played a crucial role in maritime trade and exploration. Some of the must-see attractions in Bristol include the iconic Clifton Suspension Bridge, providing breathtaking views of the Avon Gorge, the SS Great Britain, a restored 19th century steamship that now operates as a museum, the stunning Bristol Cathedral, a Gothic church with roots dating back to the 12th century, and the Bristol Museum and Art Gallery, which showcases a diverse collection of art, archaeology, geology, and natural history. Bristol is alive with culture, hosting a range of festivals, events, and artistic endeavors. The city has a strong musical heritage, particularly in trip-hop and drum and bass, with iconic bands like Massive Attack and Portishead originating from Bristol. Standout cultural experiences include the Bristol International Balloon Fiesta, the vibrant Bristol Harbor Festival, and the colorful Upfest Street Art Festival. Today, you'll find a mix of old and new in the city center, offering a great mix of shopping, dining, and entertainment options. Areas like the Harborside have been rejuvenated, with cultural attractions, restaurants, and bars lining the waterfront. Number 16, Durham. Durham has a rich history that goes all the way back to AD 995, when monks arrived with the relics of St. Cuthbert and formed a religious community. There are many must-see sites in Durham, such as the stunning Durham Cathedral, a UNESCO World Heritage Site known for its exceptional Norman architecture. Durham Castle, also designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is now a part of Durham University, contributing to the city's academic buzz. The university itself is a top-notch institution that adds a lively academic vibe to Durham. In the heart of the city is Durham Marketplace, a charming spot with historic buildings, shops, and cafes. The River Wear gracefully winds its way through the city center, providing gorgeous views of the cathedral and castle. The medieval layout of Durham, focused around the cathedral and castle, has stood the test of time, maintaining its enchanting beauty. Durham is known for its vibrant cultural scene, filled with exciting festivals, events, and creative projects. Some top cultural attractions include the Durham Book Festival, where you can enjoy author readings, workshops, and lively discussions, the Durham Brass Festival, which features brass music from various countries, and Lumiere Durham, the UK's biggest light festival that magically illuminates the city's landmarks and public areas with breathtaking light displays. Number 17, Winchester. Did you know that Winchester has a fascinating history dating all the way back to Roman times? Back then, it was known as Venta Belgorum. Fast forward to the early medieval period, Winchester really started to shine, especially under the rule of King Alfred the Great, who made it his capital in the 9th century. Throughout the Middle Ages, Winchester remained an important hub for politics and religion. When you visit Winchester, be sure to check out some of its top attractions. Winchester Cathedral is a must-see, boasting impressive Norman and Gothic architecture. Inside, you'll find the grave of the famous author Jane Austen, along with stunning stained glass windows, medieval carvings, and the renowned Winchester Bible. Don't forget to visit the Great Hall at Winchester Castle, where you can marvel at King Arthur's Round Table, a legendary symbol of chivalry from the medieval era. Another interesting site to explore is the Winchester City Mill, a fully functioning water mill that has been restored to its former glory dating all the way back to Saxon times. Winchester is known for its lively cultural scene, filled with exciting festivals, events, and artistic activities. Visitors can enjoy the Winchester Hat Fair, the oldest outdoor arts festival in the UK, with unique performances and street theater. The Winchester Film Festival is another must-see, presenting independent films from various corners of the globe. And don't miss out on the Winchester Writers Festival, where both aspiring writers and seasoned authors come together for workshops and engaging discussions. Number 18, Norwich. Norwich is home to a treasure trove of beautifully preserved medieval architecture that gives the city its unique charm and character. One of the highlights is the stunning Norwich Cathedral, a true masterpiece of Romanesque design with its impressive spire, intricate carvings, and breathtaking stained glass windows. Just nearby, Norwich Castle stands as a proud symbol of the city's rich history, offering panoramic views of the surrounding landscape. As you wander through the cobbled streets of Elm Hill and the quaint lanes of the city center, you'll be surrounded by timber-framed buildings that offer a glimpse into Norwich's medieval past. With the picturesque Norfolk countryside as its backdrop, Norwich is a city that enjoys plenty of green spaces and peaceful waterways. The River Wensum winds its way through the heart of the city, providing a perfect setting for leisurely strolls and boat rides. For even more breathtaking views, make sure to explore the expansive Norwich Riverside Walk, where you can admire the cathedral and castle in all its glory. And if you're feeling adventurous, the nearby Norfolk Broads offer plenty of opportunities for boating and birdwatching. Not only does Norwich boast impressive medieval landmarks, but it also has a rich collection of architectural treasures from different eras and styles. From the Art Deco City Hall to the Victorian Gothic Guild Hall and the modern design of the Forum, there is something for everyone to appreciate. The lively Norwich Market, with its bustling stalls and vibrant atmosphere, adds to the city's charm and makes it a must-visit destination. Number 19, Derby. Nestled in the heart of England, Derby is a city with exciting contrasts. Its industrial legacy is showcased by iconic landmarks such as the Silk Mill and Rolls-Royce, honoring its role in the Industrial Revolution. But beyond its history, Derby celebrates cultural diversity with vibrant festivals, delicious cuisines, and expressive art forms that reflect its cosmopolitan vibe. Surrounded by the picturesque beauty of Derbyshire and the Peak District National Park, Derby is the perfect starting point for outdoor adventures and peaceful getaways. relax in green spaces like the Derby Arboretum and Markeaton Park, finding moments of tranquility amidst the hustle and bustle of urban life. In Derby, you'll find a perfect blend of the past and present, where historical sites mingle seamlessly with modern developments. Places like the Cathedral Quarter and St. Peter's Quarter showcase this fusion beautifully, marrying old-world charm with contemporary style in a delightful architectural dance. And with the University of Derby calling the city home, you can feel the buzz of creativity and knowledge in the air. Scholars and students from all corners of the globe come together here, making Derby a bustling hub of innovation and learning. Number 20, Lincoln. Nestled in the heart of Lincolnshire, England, Lincoln is a charming city brimming with history. The iconic Lincoln Cathedral, a stunning example of Gothic architecture, is a must-see landmark that overlooks the city. With its intricate carvings, beautiful stained glass windows, and the famous Lincoln Imp legend, this cathedral has stood for over 900 years. Not far from the cathedral, you'll find Lincoln Castle, originally built by William the Conqueror in the 11th century. From its walls, you can take in panoramic views of the city and see one of the four remaining copies of the Magna Carta. Take a stroll down Lincoln's medieval streets lined with timber-framed buildings and cobblestone paths for a trip back in time. The historic Balegate area is filled with charming shops, cozy cafes, and welcoming pubs that beckon you to explore and absorb the city's timeless charm. And don't miss the hike up Steep Hill, one of the steepest streets in England, which offers breathtaking views and a peek into Lincoln's medieval past. Among the gorgeous hills of Lincolnshire, Lincoln is a charming city with stunning views and peaceful green areas. The Brayford Pool, originally a natural lake, is now a bustling waterfront spot, perfect for strolls, boat trips, and enjoying a meal outdoors. If you're a nature lover, make sure to visit the Wisby Nature Park and Hart's Home Country Park nearby for some outdoor fun and the chance to spot some wildlife. Number 21, Ely. Discover the enchanting town of Ely, nestled in the beautiful Cambridgeshire countryside. At the heart of Ely lies its most prized possession, Ely Cathedral, also known as the Ship of the Fens. This stunning Gothic masterpiece boasts soaring towers, intricate carvings, and a rich history of craftsmanship and dedication. Step inside the cathedral and be amazed by its majestic interior, adorned with breathtaking stained glass windows and ethereal acoustics that will leave you in awe. Wander through Ely's historic streets, lined with charming timber-framed buildings, cobblestone alleys, and quirky shops that will transport you back in time. Explore the city's medieval layout, centered around the cathedral and bustling market square, where every corner holds a new discovery. Dive into the fascinating history of Ely at the Ely Museum, housed in a former gaol, and gain insight into the city's heritage and culture. Situated on the serene banks of the River Great Ouse, Ely offers a peaceful escape from the hustle and bustle of city life. With its charming waterfront filled with boats and wildlife, it's the perfect spot for leisurely strolls, boat rides, and moments of relaxation surrounded by nature's wonders. The nearby fens, with their sprawling marshlands and meadows, are a paradise for birdwatchers and nature lovers alike. Number 22, Plymouth. Situated on the south coast of Devon, England, Plymouth boasts a rich maritime history that has shaped its identity over the years. From its days as a prominent naval port to its famous association with the Mayflower, the ship that set sail for America in 1620, Plymouth is steeped in historical significance. Make sure to visit the Mayflower steps on the Barbican waterfront to learn more about this iconic journey. Additionally, don't miss out on exploring the Royal William Yard, a former naval yard now transformed into a bustling hub filled with shops, eateries, and cultural attractions. If you're looking for a picturesque spot in the city, Plymouth's stunning waterfront is the place to be. With panoramic views of Plymouth Sound and the English Channel, it's a sight to behold. Take a stroll through the charming Barbican area, with its quaint cobbled streets, historic buildings, and bustling cafes. It's the perfect place to immerse yourself in the city's history and culture. And don't miss out on the Hoe, a vast public space overlooking the sea. Here you'll find the iconic Smeaton's Tower Lighthouse, offering a perfect backdrop for leisurely walks, picnics, and water sports. Number 23, St. Ives. St. Ives, located on the rugged coast of Cornwall, England, is a charming seaside town known for its beautiful beaches. The stunning coastal beauty of St. Ives is what draws visitors in, with its golden sandy beaches, clear waters, and dramatic cliffs. Porthmere Beach is a must-visit for surfing, sunbathing, and beachcombing, thanks to its rolling waves and golden sands. If you prefer calmer waters, St. Ives Bay is perfect for swimming, kayaking, and paddleboarding. And don't forget to take a stroll along the Southwest Coast Path for breathtaking views of the coastline and Atlantic Ocean. St. Ives is full of charming streets that twist and turn, with pretty white cottages, unique art galleries, and cute little shops. Down along, the old fishing area is like a puzzle of small lanes and secret spots that show you St. Ives' long history by the sea. And you can't miss the famous Smeaton's Pier with all its colorful boats and lively harbor. It's a highlight of St. Ives' coastal feel. In St. Ives, you can taste the essence of Cornwall through its coastal-inspired dishes and delicious seafood. With a variety of seafood restaurants, cozy cafes, and classic pubs sourcing from local farms and fishermen, you can indulge in award-winning seafood platters, iconic Cornish pasties, and delightful cream teas. Relax and enjoy the flavors of Cornwall while taking in breathtaking sea views. Number 24, Leeds. Leeds, a city nestled in West Yorkshire, England, boasts a rich industrial history dating back to the 18th and 19th centuries, where it played a vital role in the Industrial Revolution. Its historic textile industry, particularly in wool production and manufacturing, paved the way for its growth and prosperity. Today, you can still catch glimpses of Leeds' industrial past in its charming mills, warehouses, and Victorian architecture, like the Leeds Industrial Museum at Armley Mills. For art enthusiasts, the Leeds Art Gallery is a must-visit, housed in a striking Victorian building and showcasing an impressive collection of British art, including pieces by renowned artists like Henry Moore and Barbara Hepworth. Theater lovers can enjoy a diverse range of performances at the West Yorkshire Playhouse and Leeds Grand Theater, while music fans can catch world-renowned artists at the First Direct Arena. Looking for a shopping adventure? Leeds has got you covered. From high street brands to designer boutiques to unique independent shops, there's something for everyone, no matter your style or budget. Head to popular shopping areas like Briggate, Victoria Quarter, and Trinity Leeds for a diverse array of retail options. And when you need a break from all the shopping, Leeds offers a culinary scene that is just as varied. With an abundance of restaurants, cafes, and eateries serving up dishes from all over the globe, as well as local favorites like Yorkshire pudding and parkin, you'll never go hungry in this vibrant city. Number 25, Exeter. Located in the heart of Devon, England, Exeter is a treasure trove of historic landmarks that date back to Roman times and beyond. One of the city's standout features is the stunning Exeter Cathedral, a magnificent example of Gothic architecture with impressive stained glass windows, intricate carvings, and England's longest uninterrupted vaulted ceiling. In addition to the cathedral, Exeter is home to other noteworthy landmarks such as the historic Exeter Guildhall, the medieval Exeter Quay, and the Roman city walls, all of which provide a glimpse into the city's fascinating past. When it comes to shopping and dining, Exeter offers a vibrant mix of options including high street brands, independent boutiques, and artisanal eateries. Take a stroll down charming streets like Gandy Street and Fore Street to discover a variety of shops, cafes, and restaurants showcasing everything from local specialties to international cuisine. Don't miss the Exeter Farmers Market held on Thursdays and Saturdays, where you can sample the best of Devon's produce, meats, and artisanal goods. It's the perfect way to immerse yourself in Exeter's rich culinary scene and support local businesses. Have you found your favorite spot on the list? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos like this. And a thumbs up from you would make our day. Stay safe and see you on the next adventure.